A story named The Golden Feather. The Golden Feather. One day the queen was taking a walk in her garden which she found a big beautiful golden feather. Then she met a little man. He said, "If you give me that feather, I will give you 3 big diamonds." "Sorry," said the queen. She met a man hold on a gold. Woman said, "If you give me that feather, I will give a necklace of 21 pearls." "Sorry," said the queen. Then she met the king. The king said, "If you give me that feather, I will give you 99 gold coins." "Sorry," said the queen. Then she met the little prince. He said, "Oh mama, what a bright beautiful feather. The king is my dear lord, the queen." "Keep it safe." One day the queen was taking a walk in her garden when she found a big beautiful garden feather. Said, "Off you." Then she was named a look. She met a little man. He said, "If you give me that feather, I will give you 3 big diamonds." "Sorry," said the queen. Then she met an old woman. The old woman said, "If you give me that feather, I will give you a necklace of 21 rubies." "Sorry," said the queen.
Thus she made the queen. The king said, "If you me said, you give me, I will give 99 gold coins." "Sorry," said the queen.
The sea met the little prince. He said, "Oh mama, what a big and beautiful the walk in my hybrid." "It," said the queen, "keep it safe."
The queen was taking a walk in her garden when she found a big beautiful golden feather.
Then she met a little man. He said, "If you give me the feather,